Hi, I'm Arzan Kambata. I'm an architect by profession, sculptor by choice, and I'm an A-class Sajiva. Being a sculptor was a little difficult. I started right from school, gathering pieces of scrap together. Machinery sort of excited me a lot, cogs and broken wheels and things which moved and pendulums, etc. And I started putting them together like a jigsaw puzzle and arriving at certain complications which later I called scraptures because they were sculptures out of scrap. Being a sculptor is difficult. When you talk about Indian contemporary art, you're normally talking about paintings. There are very few sculptors compared to the amount of painters around. So in order to survive as a sculptor, in order to make it as a sculptor, perseverance and of course a lot of patience, because it took a long time to arrive where I am today. I think the one single point that drives me is that whatever I make has to shock myself. Whatever I did yesterday has to be put aside, and whatever I do today has to shock myself, because I love doing that. Because until and unless I can't shock myself, I cannot expect my public, my audience, to like that sculpture. Otherwise, it would look the same as what I've done yesterday. I'm an A-class achiever because I think, I experiment, I dare, I create things which are not done before. I step into sort of paths which are untrodden, so as to speak. And I think that is something which everyone admires. So I think I'm an A-class achiever that way. I think for an achiever, to be able to own a Mercedes is a phenomenal sort of a level to reach. Now there are so many brands around, but still Mercedes stands on its own. When you say a person has a Mercedes, you immediately look up to that person. And that is what the A-class does. And the A-class shows that the person is not only owning a Mercedes, but he's owning something that is suited to the city, that suits his pocket, that is very stylish, and he's not compromising on anything. My first reaction to the A-class was stunning. It's absolutely a good-looking vehicle, and it's a Mercedes. You can't go wrong with a Mercedes. And I just love the front grille. I think that is the absolute piece de resistance in the car. It stands out like anything. And the reason is that it's second to none, literally. There is no grille like that. I remember seeing the similar thing in an M-Class, but here they've improved on it. And it looks so beautiful in the night when you have a light on it and all that, the small chrome dots that you see there. And secondly, the interiors. It makes you feel as if you're sitting in a good quality sports car. It doesn't make you feel that it's in a small car, and after all, it's a Mercedes, so that feeling is enhanced further. I've seen the red A-Class, I've seen the blue one, but when I saw the white one here parked at Sofitel, I think it stands out. I don't know why, I can't explain, but white suits this car the best. I love the white A-Class. I think as a sculptor, to me, aesthetics are primarily important. And as a sculptor who works with a lot of machines, the machinery as well. So it has to be a combination of your technology and beauty together. And the A-Class, I feel, achieves it perfectly. Beautiful lines flowing everywhere. The grille, the seats, and everything from the interiors, the way the curves go, makes you feel that you're in an absolute A-Class vehicle, literally an A-Class vehicle. I think the personality of the A-Class does match mine, because I think it's cool. That's what I'm not saying I am so much, but it's fresh. That's what I like about it. It's fresh and it turns heads. That's what I expect my work to do, and I think it does that. That's why it matches me. If I had a choice of a small car, I would go for the A-Class definitely. I would love to have a Mercedes. I don't have a big one, so I'd have a small one, and the A-Class fits that bill perfectly.